Not only was Clarence Muse the first African-American to star in a film, he was a screenwriter, director, composer, and a lawyer. Muse appeared in more than 150 movies before his death in Paris, California, one day before his 90th birthday.